I am just so incredibly grateful that we were able to get into hospice. And I try to tell people how great it is, because I can't imagine experiencing what we did without being in that very environment. I cannot imagine it, and I don't want to imagine it. It was so wonderful, such a privilege.